Hey everyone, this is Katie with Legendary Service Dogs. Scout just finished up his board and train, and we wanted to share his progress. You can see Scout hanging out in the yard on one side of the temporary fence.
Hey puppy. Come here, puppy.
One of our volunteers approached the fence, leaned over it, and tried calling him over, but Scout did a great job ignoring him. Then, our volunteer started throwing balls at the fence. Scout, without any verbal cues or hand signals, came to me while I was off camera, all on his own. Which is exactly what I wanted. You can hear me give the marker word yes as I treat him. I then walk to the middle of the yard, with Scout following on his own. I pet Scout, then approach the fence. Again, with no verbal cue or hand signal, Scout chose not to follow. We've worked hard to create new boundaries for the fence, especially when someone is on the other side. Scout patiently waited for me to finish my conversation. He later demonstrated these skills and more for his mom at home. We are so pleased with his progress and are so proud of how far he's come during his stay with us. For more information about Scout's training and why he was learning these skills, check out the description below.